this Osa season. No one expected that he'd get the call this quick. He had a need, he was ready, they thought, and he just struck out right there. Gorofsky gets down.
And it's Cole Hamels on the mound, John.
Yeah, with Cole Hamels, there's things you got to look for. He has veteran presence. He definitely has three great pitches that go deep into the game. He's going to attack this lineup. 2.99 ERA at the bank, which is unheard of. Waiting for
your chance. Long balls. That shot. Cole Hamels, three up, three down with a couple of strikeouts. Smother me again.
All world changeup and the lowest for the opponent's on base percentage in the major leagues.
I turn around, there you are, a blink and a flash, back to you again. You pushed me
the foul.
Down.
And now strikes out. Two out.
Gillespie won 14 games during the regular season. So far, 2-0.
This will hit the most game I've ever seen.
How about a changeup for a swing and a miss at strike three and the first strikeout for Cole Hamels, who now has settled in at the deadline in the three-team deal. Loney straight out of the 0-2. Strike three. Got him looking. Cole Hamels.
He remarked. Talked about Scott Kazmir up and away to right him.
And he's two out, nobody on, and Cole. And the ball away. On the inside corner. That one is down. He makes the play. We go into the eighth inning. A 100 pitch night to this point for Hamels.
May never have this chance again.
Kazmir strikes out for the second time.
From the very first day I got to step on this field, I was truly excited. There's the support that you guys give us. And after today, I'm even more amazed by the support that you guys give us. The one thing that I cannot wait to do is go down that Broad Street Parade again, again, and again.
With a 4.52 ERA and wheels off his last start. Everybody's kind of optimistic going through this month of September. Got him. Change up, swung on and missed. With the Marlins. Another change. He does. Fastball. Change up, swung on and missed. A 1-2-3 fifth inning. Cole Hamels has retired the side. Right side. Give out a free pass. And a punt. And he has just struck out the side. 18 in a row, retired by Cole Hamels. Another strikeout on the changeup. Swing and a miss. He's down on strikes. Pop up, right side, foul territory. Allen is in. Calls off Ruiz. Ball game. Cole Hamels has thrown his fourth.
Seemed like every time he threw four or five innings, they put up a crooked number in the sixth or seventh. But he started the season with a lot of injuries, and that was part of the problem.
And down swinging goes Manny Ramirez. And another and went fishing and is retired for round number one. Fourth strikeout for Cole Hamels. That will do it for Cole Hamels. Angel Hearts with two runners on, one man out, the game on the base page for the Dodgers. facing left-hander Cole Hamels. Wheels, who off 32 starts last year, is trying to turn things around a little bit here in 2010.
Now, that's the kind of year he wanted. You know, he's such a perfectionist. He had quite a few good games last year. He's had quite a bit of inconsistency. He'd have a bad inning here and there, something down on the way.
Now it is, because the Phillies one game long. And Jason Martin's in third. Down on strike. Gun goes. Pitch is swung on and missed. Ruiz tracks it down. The fires over to first in time to finish up this inning. Morris is a strikeout victim for Cole Hamels.
Coming off a real rough start, which he allowed a career high 4 home runs.
He gets the nut. Pass balls up, down over the plate. Down, down, finish that. A good changeup. Gets it by three. Good pitch there. Swing and a missing. Good changeup. Swung on it as it goes. Pitch is swung on it. Missed it. The throw by Ruiz a little high, but DeRosa's out at second base. Fastball. Swing and a miss. He's tired. Pump. Strike three. Two away. And that's 10 strikeouts for Hamels for the 13th time in his big league career. Cole Hamels making his 13th start of the year. He's 5-5. With a 3.98 earned run average.
First time he's pitched here at Fenway. He's pitched a couple good games against the Red Sox.
Fastball called, strike three. Swinging. Out in front of it, he is there. And a fastball called, strike three. Swing and a miss. He got another fastball. Overseas just so far. Swing and a miss. He got him. Breaks his bat. Good pitch to third for one at second. Over to first. It's in time.
That is not the way you could gauge his success this year. 24th game, a 3.45 earned run average.
Atlanta going down to Atlanta. Has been. But this kind of leak out.
Swing and a miss. Got another changeup. Swing and a miss. And Hamels with another strikeout, a 1-2-3 eighth inning.
Live shot.
Joey Votto.
And a big swing.
6-0 in this ballpark.
And a swing and a miss. The Philadelphia Phillies are headed back to defend their National League pennant. They are headed to the NLCS as Cole Hamels.
Yeah, you know, we play good baseball. We're hitting the ball. We're able to score. We're stealing bases, and then we're able to pitch. It helps. When you're playing good defense today, I left a few pitches up, and guys were hit it, but we have tremendous defense, and I think that's what it really takes to be a good team and to be able to pull it through is to play everything. The postseason is all about pitching. When you're able to pitch good games, you're going to get wins, and then we have the experience now on our side, and that really does help when you've been able to. Be in these moments and know how to handle yourself, then you're going to be able to come away and put the put the other team away, put the crowd away, and play your game.
For Cole Hamels, the Tim, those numbers don't tell the story. Just a 12-11 record, but after the All-Star break, he has been one of the best in the game.
Cut fastball, of course, got to that.
He's in charge. He's gone, and that strikeout number three. As he strikes, another try at it, and he strikes out. Getting over. But another run. Giants got two in the fourth. In between bad hop. Giving base hit. There's a switch and pitch now. And lost 8 strikeouts now for Cole Hamels. And Hamels is going to take it himself. Hallelujah. A pitcher just caught a pop up.
A big part of it for me is not, having the best pitching staff in history, but having the best chance to get to the postseason, the best chance to win a World Series.
We haven't thrown a single pitch as a group yet, so it's kind of early to say that we're one of the best rotations in the history of the game.
When you get to the postseason, it's anybody's game, but I think now that we have guys that all have postseason experience, there's that's a good positive feature that we all have.
Well,
he's had all his pitches working for him, Tom. And of course, it starts with his fastball, be able to command.
And again, the 2-2 pitch.
On the outside corner, he pitched to the road. Breaking balls. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Hit 2 pitch. Got him.
The Mets have put the 2 worst beatings on him this year with 7 earned runs last time out. That game has to be
a pause. On the outside corner. Got him. Breaking. Got him. Change up. Swung. Change up. Swung on it. Missed another strikeout. 7 strikeouts for Hamels. Swing. Mid-tack. Up his 10th strikeout of the night. It's the 18th time in his career that he has reached double digits in strikeouts, and he moves past Chris Short to number 4 all time.
Cole Hamels comes in with a record of 12-6 in 23 starts and the home run average of 2.62.
This is the 18th. It's a hit.
And Orlando Cabrera on the first pitch from Hamels routes out to Jimmy Rollins, and the Phillies win their 9th straight.
There are those numbers on Cole Hamels, just outstanding. That is shutting down for a little bit. He's picked up.
Pitch. Swing and a miss. He.
9th.
Ground ball toward third. That should do it. Polanco goes to a knee, pops up, throws across the diamond, and Cole Hamels has a complete game as he holds the Brewers to 4 hits and 2 runs. And the Phillies take game 1 of this 4-game series. It's his 3rd complete game of the year.
Fastballs, a 2-seamer, a cutter that he relies heavily upon. Also throws a curveball and a lot of straight changeups.
No balls and 2 strikes. Out. 3-2 pitch, contact, and he strikes out to end it. So Hamels, who had trouble with men on first and second, strikes out the side. He has struck out 8 as we go to the 7th.
Absolutely, Tom. He was one of the pitchers on the staff that they really didn't hit a whole lot for. But look at those tremendous numbers.
Got him. Got him. Swing and a miss. He got him on a choking pitch.
Those numbers, Tommy, he's the ace of the staff.
Play combination for the LSU Tigers.
Cole Hamill sends one in the air deep to right field. That one is gone!
Payback.
Matt Cain hits one at the top of the third, and Cole Hamill answers with one of his own here in the bottom of the third.
And have that changeup come up there. Like that. Squirts away from Ruiz. The side is retired. They keep the leadoff batter off base here in the sixth. And a call strike. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. He got him. Strikeout number six for Cole Hamels. A 10-pitch shutdown inning for Cole. He's retired seven in a row. The go-ahead run is over at third. Charlie Emanuel, the slow walk out to the mound. We're going to have a pitching change here at Citizens Bank Park. Second base, Utley is there, and Cole Hamels is thrown back-to-back shutouts. Tonight, he scatters seven hits over nine innings as the Phillies win it 4-0. Pretty good hitter for a pitcher. Cole is probably more concerned about getting the victory. He's 11-6, and over his last seven starts, he's 1-3 with an ERA of 3.51.
And now he gives Pinker his third base chance, close to the chance to score.
Alright, Sam, we're gonna let you go because we're at two strikes and two outs. We do appreciate it. We wish we had a little longer.
But I feel the
after pitches like that, he may not use him as a pinch hitter. But that is strikeout number eight for Cole Hamels, and he reaches 200 strikeouts again in a season. Very nice individual milestone for Cole. It's his second one. He called it as seven, or had seven, as a member of the Phillies. One, two, pitch to Murphy.
Three!
Cole, strike three. 10 strikeouts for Hamels. And the 8th best ERA at 3.11.
Just a tremendous year for Cole Hamels. Get their strikeouts for inning pitch. They are right on, and that's a heck of a pitcher with a new name.
1-2 pitch. Swing and a bit. Foul pitch to Reyes. Swing and a
today, if they can.
Swing and a swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. That's number 8 for Hamels today.
You know, I play because I do. I purely enjoy the game, and I want to win. And this is, I really do feel, the best opportunity to win.
The Phillies have won the last two decisions, or two games that he has pitched, and that doesn't sound like such a big deal. But before that, they never won when he pitched first.
The
Back toward second, that should be two. Upton to Rollins, they can do it in their sleep. There's a curveball, and it's a... That he does. We got him. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, he got him. 92 up in the zone. Fly ball, right center field. Revere into the alley, out toward the track. He's under it, makes the catch. And Cole Hamels works out of a bases loaded jam. There in the top of the eighth inning. And keeps it at a three-run ball game. Here he goes. They've got a pick. Ruff can make this throw. The flip is in time. Well, they've got right. Ruff's throw to second where Utley covers. He hit a little zip on this one. And he gets him for the second time today. 13, 137 strikeouts and 150 innings. Paul strike. Way late on that cutter.
Left at that right side.
What a miss. Breaking ball. In reality, doesn't go. And there's a swing and a miss. He got him. He got him with a changeup out of the strike zone. 8 strikeouts for Hamels. Out to shortstop. That should be 2. Rollins to second for 1. Man, that thing was hit right on the line. Curveball. Swung. Missed. Strikeout number 9. Third, as she charges, he's got it, throws to first, it's a little low, he was on the bag! Michael Young hung on to the bag! And as Cole Hamels earns his 13th career complete game. Contender Cole Hamels is making his 26th start of the year. Swing, miss. Strike, first strikeout for Hamels.
Back-to-back changeup several times.
A single up the middle his first time up.
Swing
banged up and
struck the pitching rotation. Swing and a miss. Puto is struck out. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. He went after a high fastball. 8 strikeouts for Hamels.
Really been good lately.
Yeah, you're right about that there. You take a look at those in. Always used to talk out with his stroke.
So you're the hitter, and the hit roll get back. Strikes him out on a breaking ball.
The ball in the air, center field, Mayberry. A play,
and that'll end the inning. They'll face Phillies left hitter Cole Hamels. 5-13 on the year. Red average of 3.62. 4 wins away from 100 for his major league career. It's a miss. 15 home runs. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. So it's 2-2. And a call. Strike 3 on the outside part of the plate. Davis didn't think so. 8 strikeouts for Hamels. Left-hander Cole Hamels
who has 98 career wins, so he has a chance to reach 100 before the end of this regular season. Carter goes from first as the pitch is swung on and missed. The side is retired. Swing and a miss, he got it. The throw by Justin Upton is over the head of the cutoff man, and Cole Hamels at third. With one man down, they'll score that a triple. Bunts in the air. Hamels tries to take a diving play, and Wahopper in time to get Cabrera, and the runner holds up in second. Perfect. Oh, Hamels, what a catch on that line drive. Wow.
That's two of them that need to sit back down.
It away, and that'll end the inning. No runs, a hit, no errors.
I think it'll be a special moment. I'm hoping there's not too many reject Cole Hamels bobbleheads because I don't think they give refunds. But you know, it's an honor for somebody to you know want to do this for the Phillies and obviously for myself. So. Just put it on my mantle, and I'll be able to see it every day.
Last year, Hamels was 8-14 with an earned run average of 3.60. Swing and a miss. He got it with a changeup. One away here in the first, and the first batter for Hamels. Swing and a miss. Deepiers goes back. On the outside corner. That's a cutter that backed up on the outer part of the plate. Five strikeouts for Hamels. Ground ball softly hit towards short. Rollins charges, and Hamels is going to get out of it. Got him. Check swing. Did he go? Yes, he did. And Hamels gets out of the inning. A strikeout of Lagares. Curveball and a call. And a call. Strike three. And a call strike
for Phil pitching and letting that.
Got him. And a call strike three. He dances back, makes the catch, and Cole Hamels, 7 innings here this afternoon, a career high 133 pitches.
It's coming this way.
And a call strike. Ground ball third should be two. Bring back to second for one. Hernandez to first. The wrap along at 5-4-3 double play. Swing and a miss, he got him. Threw him a changeup. First and second. And a call, strike three. Out guessed him, 92. Right on the inside part of the plate. He got him looking. He leads two here in the seventh inning. 8 strikeouts this afternoon for Cole Hamels. Got him. Swing and a miss. Curveball. And a chink. Got him. Ground ball right side. Boy, he is just eating up these Mets hitters. He's retired 13 straight. Around on the curveball.
got him. 93 on that fastball. He just struck out the side. He has six Ks through three. Got him. Called strike three. Called strike three, number 10 for Cole Hamels. Fastball on the inside corner. 93, first strikeout of the night for Hamels. He did get a 14 to the minor. Swing and a bit. They're too pissed. They go upstairs, and Bruce can't hold up. He's around on strikes. Curveball gets away from Ruiz. Here comes Ludwig to throw to the plate. He is out at home plate. And Greg at him. And a call. Swing and a miss. Different velocity. Swing and a miss at the changeup.
They're really kind of holding them hostage. And at this point, they said they got him.
Third again, she deep behind the bag, flips it to first, and the side is retired. Is 201. And a call. There you go. It's a good question. Swing and a miss, he never really threw it. Lucas, he went. That one's hit towards short, should be two. There's one and two. Plenty of time. 6-3 Delano. Ground ball to shortstop. Junior Rollins to his left. Side is retired, but another home run, another solo home run by the Marlins. They are 3-9.
Can come off your bench and rub him. I know he can play every day too.
Two pitch. Call strike three. 3-2 pitch. Miss. Another call strike three. Release deal, and he was popping out for the high home plate. And now the 2-2 pitch. Swing and a miss. He got it with a cutter. He was waving at something else, and the cutter came bearing down on him.
Up at the booth at 37.
That's you. You just saw it. Swing and a miss. Swing and a miss. He got him. Strikeout number 11 for Cole Hamels. And he is through 8 innings.
He did that over the last month or so.
Popped by Atley, who throw to first in time to get Johnson. And the side is retired. No need for a review of that one. Greg and a miss. He can call. And a call. Strike three right on the inside part of the plate. There's the cutter Jamie was talking about. One is hit towards second. This should be two. Utley flips to second for one. Over to first. In time, a 4-6-3 double play. What a job by Cole Hamels to get out of the seventh inning. Will I wake up from this moment? Pickoff play is on, and they have got him at second base. He made a different move, Hamels did, and that kind of froze Carlos Gomez. Overall, the Rockets. Look at this. got 95 with a fastball.
There he goes.
That ball hit the bat, and it's caught by Nieves. It's a foul tip. Curveball, a call. Runner goes, pitch is swung up, missed. Throw him a changeup, sign is retired. He's gotten Pence three times. Swing and a miss, he got him. Strikeout number 10 for Cole Hamels. The 27th time in his career, he has reached double digits in strikeouts. High five. Swing, miss, he got him. Posey has struck out, and Hamels picks up back-to-back strikeouts. I never thought I'd let it go this cancer side. Still in place of victim so well. Look at a miss. Make me believe. Look at a miss. He got him. Lies of suicide. Just put me to sleep. All in two strikes to Ramos. Jump rolls over on the short backhand by Ramos. Whips across his body. Chopper to first, big hop for Darren Ruff, and that'll do it for the Nationals here in the seventh. Stop Rollins, backhands from deep, short, long throw in time. Swing and a miss, he got him. Cole Hamels has not allowed a hit through five innings. Two pitch coming. Got two pitch. Up toward right side, missed the catch. And Hamels is not allowed a hit now over six innings. In the dirt, oh, somebody missed a sock. Denorfi is caught on third. And Blanco's going to try to run him down. They flip to Hamels, who applies the tag. Hamels' number's 9-8, 2.47 ERA. All right, so he needs 9 strikeouts for 200. He's done that before.
Now for about a year. I think he may.
Sonia can see that even a little bit.
Golf course.
Making strides. I mean, you guys would know. Swing and a miss. And Hamels picks up a strikeout. That's number 7 for Cole. 198 on the year.